You all good, bro?
I feel like, what the fuck? Where's my IV at?
Bo, it's gone. You're in the car now. You feel the seat warmer?
Car?
You feel the seat warmer?
I was in the seat.
I know you were in the seat.
And he said,
what'd he say, bro? Right. What did he say?
He had the thing in my arm.
Mm-hmm.
Because, alright, you'll feel it in a minute. Just let me know.
Just let you know? Were you going to let him know?
I said, shit back. Let me see some shit.
Yeah.
And then, bro. he said.
No, what the hell? What, he snapped and you just blocked out?
He said, I'm going to feel a little bit.
You look at
Daniel,
love. Here, put your seatbelt on, bro.
The fuck, they hear me, drugs?
Hey, bro, I'm gonna come right here.
Huh?
Put your seatbelt on.
Oh, I got it. I know
you're right here, you're right here.
Don't baby me,
I'm not babying you, bro.
Niggas were testing my gangster since day one, nigga.
Oh, were they?
Oh, hell yeah, I'm from Houston, motherfucking Texas, ho. At the gym, nigga?
When was I at the gym?
Yesterday.
I didn't go to the gym yesterday, bro.
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
You was at the gym yesterday. I was with Murray and Lizzie and, not Parker.
Murray in tech school? Murray from tech.
What? No. I said right now, nigga, why are you talking about tech school?
Because Murray is in Korea, bro. He is not. We
that
haven't.
That nigga got kicked out. Fuck that nigga.
He didn't get kicked out, bro.
What the fuck?
Did you say light work, no reaction?
Fuck no.
You said light work, no reaction.
That shit was instantaneous.
Like,
I was like, what? I'm like, Robin?
Yeah.
And you kidnapped my ass.
I kidnapped you? How did I kidnap you, bro?
I'm not standing for
Wait, chill. No.